Welcome back to Teach Me Something YouTube channel. Today we are going to print logo or any image on the RP203 thermal printer. First, you convert your logo to monochrome BMP file. Now check the pixel resolution value of your logo. It should not have more than 300 pixel width. Check the resolution value from MS Paint and put the same value in the program. Now we need to convert BMP logo to hex number using this software.